go. If I get this.
That's good. Don't fail me now. Yes. Oh, thank God.
There you go. Hope to God this works. I have tried this 3 times. Yes. Oh my God.
Good riddance.
Oh my God.
There's gotta be a way out of here.
Oh my God. Oh my God. Dude, that shit was painful. Flamethrower. That shit was painful. God damn. Damn.
Still alive.
It is still alive, yeah. That little bastard. Oh my god.
Great.
Here we go. God, am I gonna do this? Am I gonna get this? I should have just used infinite ammo and you know what I mean, the oh my god. The damn stalker. Gotcha. Oh my god, I did it.
Fuck this place.
Damn right. Fuck this place. Good, it gave me ammo. Thank god. Just thank God. Anything else in this place, you know what I mean? Like, that I could use? Or are we done? We should be done, okay. 1 hour and 24 minutes. Cannot believe I got that. Man, that's unbelievable. That's insane. I know, right? That's what I keep saying. 20, hell yeah. Get rewarded. Faster health kits. Should I get that? Craft more hunting? No. Improved weapon. Might get that. Improved pipe bombs. I need to get those too, but I'll be fine. You know what I mean? I'll be fine for now. We'll find more eventually. You know what I mean? There's weapon parts. What were the options again? Faster health kits, 50. These are 30. No, I'm not gonna spend that yet. There we go.
Looking for you. What did you do? I told you to stay put. I couldn't. Your friends are all over the place. Did you get the stuff?
Yeah. Now I just need to get the hell out of here.
Hey. The boat.
Follow me.
I still can't believe I did that shit, man. It's insane, man. I did it. It's great. I can't believe it, man. These graphics are insane, too. I love this. So good. You know what I mean? So good. We're home. Can't believe how far I got, man. I did really good.
Hey, Alice. Hey. You want a pet her?
Too bad the dog dies later. By Ellie's vengeance.
You can go see her now if you want.
Is she gonna be okay?
Yeah, actually. Hey.
Now I love this line. What he says here.
They're just
what they say here.
I know.
What happened to us?
Maybe we stopped looking for the light.
Damn.
Maybe.
I love it, man. I love this game so much. This is so... Everything about it.
I'm gonna go check on the girl.
It's just so good.
Okay.
You know what I mean? There's just so much emotion about all the characters and the atmosphere. Just everything about this game. Man. I don't know what to say about it. It's just got a certain vibe to it. It's just perfect. It's a masterpiece, man. I'm glad to see the end game directors, Anthony and Joe Russo, praising this game as well, because, like, it didn't deserve the hate. Like, I get why they hate it. I understand, okay? But you could have gave this game a chance. If it wasn't leaked and people just, you know, took their time. Took their time into it. I feel like they would have understood it better. Seattle Day 3. We did it. We did it. Can't believe it, man. Did it. It happened. Freaking happened. I'm gonna sleep good tonight. Cause I know I got it done. I'm gonna sleep damn good tonight knowing that I got this done. Dude, just imagine when the remake comes out. When the remake comes out, I'm gonna be, you know, I'm gonna be doing permadeath on part one so much.
Just me.
It's gonna be fun.
What are you still doing up? I was changing Aura's bandages. Can't believe she's on her feet already. Yeah, well, scars are tough. What are they fighting about? Love doesn't want to leave Seattle. Bowen invited them to come to Santa Barbara. But his very Owen. I figured you'd have talked him out of going by now. Actually, I'm going with them. But not if you come.
Drama.
What?
It's about to begin.
You may fall for your little act with these kids, but I don't. There's nothing to fall for. Isaac's top scar killer suddenly had a change of heart. Nothing to do with Owen. Right. I haven't always done the right thing. You're a piece of shit, Abby.
Ooh.
You always have.
God damn.
I'm done with you.
Aren't we all, though?
You want to do right by these kids? Get out of their lives before you screw them over, too. Shirt. Are you okay? How's your arm? It's better than it was this morning. Love coming around? He will. Do you mind helping me look for him?
Alright, let's get this going. You know what I mean, man? Let's get this going here.
Lev! Lev, come back here, please! Why doesn't Lev want to go to Santa Barbara? He's worried about our mom. About what'll happen to her because of us. Should he be worried? He needs to focus on his own safety right now. What could happen to her? Sometimes parents are held responsible for their children's sins. But our mom is so devout, she'll probably be fine. Are there options for helping her? He can't convince her to leave. No one could. I'm more worried of what she'd do to him. Lev!
Yeah.
Lev! I'm sorry! Lev! You know,
this works.
He loves sharks.
I thought this didn't work.
He loves sharks, but hates the ocean.
Besides, like, part one.
Really opened up to you. You hear that? Lev! Hey, it's okay. It's okay. She just wants to play. Hey, girl. What you got there? She won't hurt you. Okay, watch. Go get it, girl.
Love that, man.
I
think she wants you to throw it again.
Okay, one more time.
Yeah, there's a thing.
Try? That doesn't seem like a good idea. She's not going to bite, right?
Nope. I promise.
Here we go. Now this is a great scene too. This mirrors the scene with Ellie and Joel on the porch.
Lev.
Really does.
How is he doing that?
That's why I love it so much.
Hey, do you think maybe he could convince your mom? If she saw him like this, she'd strangle him with her bare hands. How much did he tell you?
Not much. I heard some of your people calling him Lily.
For a long time, I didn't understand why he was questioning the laws, the traditions. When he explained to me how he felt inside, I told him he had to keep it to himself.
The acting in this game is amazing.
Snap out of it. He seemed fine.
You have to admit it, man.
But then he shaved his head. Like one of the men. It was suicide.
You know, Asian or acting or Korean or whatever race they are is really good.
I screamed at him. I hit him. I'm so stupid.
See, it mirrors the scene with Ellie and Joel on the porch.
Yeah, I have an idea.
That's why I love it, man.
Why don't we find something to cheer him up?
Just, you know, they worked hard on this game. They really did. And I wish more people appreciated it. Because it is a good game.
Why do you think he did it now? Shaved his head, I mean.
Like,
last week he got assigned his role in the
community. I mean, I don't.
He wanted to be a soldier like me. They decided he was to be a wife. One of the elders.
Like, I don't understand the hate from people. I'm not listening to it. Like, I never really did hate this game. I just started hating it because of other people.
Where is Santa Barbara?
But, you know what I mean? Like,
where's California?
Okay, so look, this is Seattle, and this is Santa Barbara.
And our island?
Yeah, I'm so glad they're going to be using the AI of this game in part two.
So far.
I just watched, what's his name? Anthony Caliber's video on the gameplay trailer, part one. And he was like, you know, he's saying, like, another improvement is the buddies. And he's like, thank God. You know, because Ellie always being in your way on the first game. Yeah. One fun fact, everyone, I actually have this exact toy shark in my room. Sorry I don't have the face cam on right now, but I have this exact shark toy on my bed.
What about this? It's perfect. Mel's wrong, you know. You're a good person.
You don't know me.
I know enough.
Abby, will you stop stealing my stuff, please?
I'm sorry, I didn't realize you owned everything in the aquarium.
Yeah, well, my aquarium, my stuff. I'm just kidding. Take whatever you want. You can't.
Have you seen Lev?
Yeah. He's down that hallway.
Okay.
Can I talk to you?
I'll catch up.
Couldn't tell I was joking. I suck with kids.
Yeah.
They really like you, though. So, come to Santa Barbara, right?
I can't.
Why?
You know why.
We can figure this out.
Too late.
No, it isn't. Look, I know. I know it's a fucking mess. I know. But we can choose to be happy. Happy. We're allowed to be happy.
Man, every scene has emotion. And I love it. It's just...
Lev! Get back here! Lev! What's he doing? He's going after her.
After who?
His mom. She's gonna kill him, Abby. Is the boat ready?
Not yet.
How much time do you need?
A few hours.
Fuck. We'll head him off. We'll grab a boat from the marina. Hey, she just had surgery. I'm fine. How else am I gonna find him?
I'll go with you.
Owen?
They're heading to the fucking island.
Exactly.
I'm not gonna let her go by herself.
Actually, you are.
I can help.
Yeah, by staying here and fixing the fucking sailboat. Get your priorities straight. Yara, let's go.
Damn, man. Damn. Man, this game. I love this game. Forgot how much I miss it.
How you doing?
I hope they do eventually like re-release this game on PS5. Because I would totally buy that. Like, for real. I'm such a fan of this game.
Do wolves like, use this place?
It's such a good game.
Some of our boats there. Okay.
So Abby's guns stay the same while Ellie's don't. Explain that to me. Just a little, you know, thing there. I'm wondering. They really do that?
Here. I've got you. I can do it.
I cannot wait to see how good part one looks. Like, the facial animations already look so good. That's why I'm hyped. Man. That is why I'm hyped.
So, how do we get to your village in one piece? There are blind spots along the coast we can boat into. From there, we'll follow backwards.
They're safe?
Safest option we have.
Any chance Lev is gonna change his mind?
No. Does he get what he's walking into?
Louisiana.
He's got a soft spot for her.
I mean, it's his mom.
She wants to.
Just heal up. Just in case, you know? Like, just go maximum. Same. Finally, pills. Okay. Oh, wait. 52. Pipe bombs. Faster health kits. See, that's the thing, man. I can't decide. But I think we're gonna get more pills down the line, so. That's good news, at least.
Let's just go around. Down this way.
Not that way. I'm just trying to explore, you know? Have I been up here? No.
Try and keep your arm dry.
There we go.
That fucking end.
Oh, nice. 100. Lift it.
Okay, go, go.
I can't wait for the game, man. It's gonna be so good. Part one is gonna be so good. Dude, look at that water. Look at that. Just look at that. That's beautiful. And with the 60 frames, with the 60 frames, it even looks better, man. And I can't wait for the DualSense features, man. That's gonna be so good. It really is. That's gonna be amazing. Pills better be here. Dude. Screw it. Right. Screw it. I need that more anyway. Okay. Got supplies here and shit? Yeah. Oh man. This is gonna be hard. Tommy. Oh my god. This is gonna be difficult.
Then this pendejo showed up. I sent the guy to call for help. Backup should be on the way. Should be.
I need one of those boats. Now.
Why?
Ask me later.
Then I guess you're gonna help me take this guy out.
Let's do it.
You know what? I had to do this. I'm sorry, man, but I have to. You know what I mean? Like,
stay low. He killed my whole fucking team.
Don't worry, we'll get him.
Fuck these trespassers.
What trespassers?
The last few days. They came out of nowhere.
This way.
Damn.
They're hitting us hard.
Why?
Don't know.
I'm moving up.
Fuck this. It's the game's fucking fault if I die.
What next?
Oh, this is cool. Have infinite breath, right? Yo. You motherfucker.
Let's get inside of that garage.
We can use this as cover.
I'm right behind you. Go. The car's falling apart. We gotta move. Go. Go.
Look, he's good.
No shit. We should be going after them. There we go.
Manny.
Oh my god. Just hope to God I get this. You know what I mean? Like, I hope I get this. I got maximum health, so I should. You know what I mean?
What the fuck is he doing?
Shit. He's luring them to us. Get ready. Got you!
Nice. Fucking afraid, man. This is scary. You know what I mean? Like, should I move? Fuck, I'm going. There. I risked it, and it worked.
Wait to get my hands on this guy.
I can because it's Tommy and he's a great guy. Go.
Where did he go?
He couldn't have gone far.
Down!
Damn it!
Shit, Abby.
Hey! Espíritu Muerto! He's right there! Go, 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 go!
Go, go, go!
Shit, watch out! We got you, pendejo!
Oh, that's cool. Yeah, Ellie's gonna be able to do that in the remake. Throw it while you running, you know. Oh my god.
You're going down, puto. Flex.
Don't let her. Sam?
Good.
He's cornered.
Okay.
He'll be waiting. This way. You bring this asshole back to us, we'll be golden again.
There we go.
Manny.
Rest in peace, Manny. Let's go. That would have been cool if we got a DLC playing as Tommy, you know, and his days in Seattle. That would have been cool. I should probably stop it here, but I don't know. I don't know what I want to do yet. These graphics are so good, man. They really are.
Come on.
I need to go to bed soon. I keep staying up later, and I need to stop it.
Where is everyone? No guards?
We don't use this corner of the island.
Look, Lev's boat. We have to catch up to him. Do you know where he's going?
To our house. That's where our mom will be.
How far is it?
Across the island?
Shit. What about your people?
We'll take back trails. They won't see us.
Are you sure the wolves are attacking tonight? Yeah, that's what my friend told me. They'll use this storm as a cover for the attack. Unless Isaac changes his mind.
Your leader, Isaac. What does he want?
An end to the fighting.
But at what cost?
At this point, any
cost. Up here.
Are you good climbing that?
It's the fastest way.
Yeah, I'm probably gonna end it here. Somewhere here. Yeah, let me get stuff here.
Abby! Grabbing supplies. Just in case.
Are you kidding me? That's all? God damn it. I fucking hate this game.
Abby, why are you helping us?
Lev asked me the same thing. I guess you don't deserve this. But also, I needed to. I had to.
That's not what I wanted to do.
Whoa. Is that your village?
No, that's Haven. Ours is further inland.
I need to get to bed.
Oh no. What is that?
But I'm not, am I?
Signal. Your people are here. The whole island is on alert now. We need to hurry.
God damn it, Isaac.
We'll come through the logging camp. Follow me.
Oh shit, man. I almost messed that up.
How many soldiers?
Half of us are trained in combat.
What are the other half gonna do when my people get here?
Some will hide, most will fight.
All right, let me search this area at least. I'm gonna keep this for now. There we go. Now we're talking. Okay, that's what I wanted. That's exactly what I wanted. More pipe bombs. You know what I mean? That's all I was asking for. There we go.
Where is everyone?
Through the storm.
When you're lost in the darkness,
look for the light.
Look for the light. What's that? Something my dad used to say.
This is a checkpoint, so I'm gonna stop it here and be here on it tomorrow. There. Should have not stayed up this late. Let me check where it's saved. Gotta check where it's saved real quick. Anyway, this is gonna take forever. Hopefully this loads. This is why I can't wait for the remake. No loading screens. You know what I mean, guys? And I cannot wait. For the remake. There, okay, good. It's a good stopping point, that's perfect. Went away. Hope you all enjoyed this, and peace out, guys. Bye.